Attention, Dunwall citizen.
I think that's why my magic.
Look out for the watch. They got no respect.
Ooh, what does that do? Speed of darkness. You travel 30 meters in less than. Oh. Look at that. Not even a minute into the recording and I'm already getting achievements. I know there are some bone charms that increase your health and your mana, magic, whatever you want to call it.
Hey, wait a bit. What just occurred to me? How come it's always me who pay for the whiskeys?
Shush up your mouth. You know I can't work out the right number of coin. Embarrassing.
Yeah, he can't read numbers. Read your math. I thought that was a spider on the wall. It was a rat glitching. Hey, Slacko. I mean, I want to feel bad for Slacko, but he's the one that kept those sick workers in a cage, and then they broke out and killed his healthy workers. And he's not in his office. Lovely. Still be useful, right? Oh yeah, it's infected. I don't want any of that. I wonder who infected all of that. What a horrible world we live in these days. That's what the high school kids say, catching a devious look.
Hey,
there he is. Double jump.
Someone's still
falling. Don't mind me, I'm just stealing everything y'all work hard to steal.
Information from my missing guy. Let's have a listen.
Yeah, someone's still around.
Blackjaw, it's me, Crowley. I'm making this in case I don't make it back. He was right. There is someone wants you dead. Wants to take over the distillery and the whole Bottle Street gang. And you'll never believe who it is, neither. At first I didn't. That's why it's taken me so long. I wanted to be sure. And what's that?
So Crowley's dead. Too bad. He was one of my best men. Still, you and me had a deal, and Slackjaw never goes back on a deal. Take this key. It ain't for the golden cart, no. This key's for the captain's chair. A hotel abandoned since the plague gutted this part of town. Take the stairs to the top. You can use the roof to get into the Golden Cat brothel.
Yep.
See that? Slackjaw keeps a bargain. Just as good as them men who run the city. Maybe a little better. You think about that. Now maybe we can help each other out again.
Yes.
I could get rid of the Pendletons for you. Quiet-like and without killing them. But you gotta do something for me in return. The cat's having a big reopening tonight. Lot of money clients, including an arts dealer named of Bunting. He's got particular tastes, or so I've been told by some of the ladies. Got some pretty fancy stuff locked away at his place, and the only thing preventing me from nabbing all that loot is the combination to his safe. Of course, the Pendletons have been camped out there for months too, not sure why. So that means a lot of the city watch and other soldier types. Bring me that combination, my masked friend, and then I take care of the Pendleton brothers. Just like that. You ain't never even gonna touch them. And I promise, I won't kill them, and no one will ever see them again. Now if that ain't a deal, Slackjaw don't know what is.
I think what he does, because that's what I'm gonna go for. It involves a lot of
back someone's
and
still
forth,
around.
But what he does is he goes, takes the Pendleton brothers, shaves their head, and gives them prisoner tattoos, and sends them off to a mine where, like, they'll just be there for the rest of their lives working themselves to death. But yeah, it's pretty dope. Not dope for them, obviously, but you don't even got to go after the Pendletons. You just got to do a lot of back and forth.
Picked up anything good?
Picked up everything good.
Want to look at some of the things I've found?
Yes.
Good prices, I swear.
You got any runes? No. But you got blueprints. You got sleep darts, but you're charging $100 for them. You are insane.
Dunwall citizens, this district is now under a mandatory whale oil ban. Compliance will be strictly enforced.
Things are bad. Could the city be
worse? Chances are very good.
Attention, citizens of Dunwall. The Lord Regent has ordered strict whale oil rationing in this area. Failure to comply will result in immediate arrest.
Thank you. think the funny thing about this mission, so you get the key and I believe the safe passcode from the art dealer. But at the same time, you can go into his house, rob all the loot, then go back to Slackjaw with the safe or whatever, the safe code, and he's just like, okay. So, like, he doesn't really get, I know about all this. He doesn't really get the loot that he's looking for.
I say we take the fight to them.
There's no proof.
The rats are the proof.
They're still just rats.
Just rats. Rats that can strip a corpse to nothing in seconds. That's from the continent. I got a cousin. Get the men in position.
What?
The ivory ring. All I can tell you is it's very heavily soundproof. I'll leave the rest to your imagination. Custis is easier to manage. Some nights he just waits in the smoke.
Oh, you got
a
master key. That's gonna be held by the woman who runs this place.
Why are you wearing that mask? Corvo? Corvo, it's you!
Yes.
You're wearing a mask to sneak around, aren't you?
Yes.
They told me you were head chopped off and in the prison, dead, like mother.
Nah, your mama got shot.
That seems like a long time ago. But you're not dead. Now we can leave. I have a plan. I almost got away twice. There's a special door to come and go. For special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop us, you can fight them.
Nah, you just go run off and do your own, and I'm gonna go take care of business.
It's this way.
Papa's got stuff to do. Man, they're feeding you good here, bro. They're getting bread and two fruits. Look at that. Thank you. could do this though.
Yeah, let's do this.
What does it say?
You're at the Golden Cat, right?
Yeah, but she's different. She really likes me.
Idiot. She likes your money, not you.
You're just jealous.
Shut up.
I have to keep this from you.
Finally. I've been like this for 20 minutes. Your footsteps sound a little loud.
Have you gained a little weight, honey?
Yeah, that's
not just
right.
Like last time, understand? Slowly, and only trigger the shock at my command. Get it?
Yes.
And the safe word tonight will be retribution, let's say. You hear that, you stop. One shock up. Oh, that's good. I deserve that one. Shall I tell you why? The Pendletons are here, right? Start with them. I cheated them, robbed them of thousands. Oh, you're ruthless. Don't hold back. I'll tell you everything. The Pendleton's inheritance was worth hundreds of thousands at least. I told them it was junk. Retribution! Retribution! Oh, that was perfect. But it's all I can take for tonight. Call my servants. We're done.
We're done, I said. Retribution! Now let me out! What the? Who is this? What do you want?
The safe. Yes, of course. The combination is 696. Take anything you find. I think I felt my heart skip.
But that is not all, sir.
I'll have you whipped, you bitch!
Yeah?
Please! My heart won't take this! Ask me anything! I screwed the Pendletons, yes! And I've been to the Brimsleys. They worship the Outsider. I've seen it. I did it, too!
Good. Think you can handle one more? Measures of the seas. poo, bro. So since this part is going to be a bit of backtracking, I think what I'll do is I'll skip until I get to the VIP's house, loot his valuables, go to Slackjaw, turn in the mission, and then unpause it when I'm back heading towards Emily, or when I'm with Emily. Okay, now we're at the art dealer's apartment.
So this is art? Awful loud.
Nice.
Stuff can't be worth nothing, can they?
Not a chance. I think I haven't seen this painting at my grandmother's place. She wasn't a duck.
Such a strong door, unless they kept some interesting things on its other side.
Yeah, well, not even a bit. I think I can. Come on, let's get this guy. Let's see what's inside.
Thank you. See, this video is at 30 minutes now, but it's almost at its end. So I'm gonna turn this in with Slackjaw, so he'll get rid of the Pendletons without me ever having to lay hands. I don't even gotta look at them. Turn this in with Pendleton. Then I'm gonna teleport to where Emily. Well, not teleport. I'm gonna. What's that thing called? Pause the recording, and because I always call the little transitions like teleporting. But yeah, I'm gonna pause the recording, go to Emily, make the escape with her.
You brought me the numbers. I've been after this combination for months. If you ever need steady work, you come see me. Slackjaw knows a good man when he sees one.
Enjoy your
It's only natural that you be curious about what I intend to do with the Pendletons. See, the Pendletons got these rock mines. Have hundreds of souls working down there half a mile deep below ground. So I'm gonna shave their heads and cut out their tongues.
Cut out their tongues. That's what I was missing. Mines. Because without their tongues, they won't be able to say that they are the Pendletons. That's it. Pendletons are dealt with. How did you steal? Yeah, got the combination, but robbed it. Right? But robbed the safe first, yeah. I've done that before, but it was on the 360 version. Alright, so now I'm pause recording and return to Emily. Alright, so Emily's been rescued. Apparently the door I just came through was the secret entrance or exit for her. I just came through there, hit Granny Rags by mistake, because I got into a fight with a bunch of Weepers. So I just came through the same door that I was supposed to be leaving through. I don't know how that works. But I ran through this area looking for that last bone charm that was underground. Granny Rags was in a room with the bone charm, and the Weepers followed me all the way into that room. I start fighting the Weepers, hit Granny Rags, she turned into a bunch of rats. I don't know if that's gonna stop me from the rest of the Granny Rags machines. What is that? Wall of Sparks. Oh.
He now bears the Heracles brand, and by one of the oldest traditions of the Abbey of the Everyman,
I'll get to the bottom.
It is now a minor criminal offense.
Got you now.
Get
he's here.
Get around him.
Get him. Get around him. He's slippery. Check everywhere. After the ridiculousness I just put up with. More rewires, more grenades. Bullets. A leg! I'll take that. I'll give it to Emily. You never know, she may want a leg. Legs are like hard to come by. You can only find about two of them on your average person. About two of them. got you a shoe, and the foot is still inside of it. Now, isn't that a neat treat? A neat treat. Emily, where's my shoe?
Are you both ready to go?
Yes, I'm ready to Corvo, go. Let's go, all four of us. I'm counting the foot as the extra person. Let's get Emily back. And we got rid of the Pendletons. Hostos killed. Oh my lord, that last bit had a lot of murder. Because I did a bunch of... Well, I guess the Weepers also count as... murder. Put the Pendletons to work in their own mine, rob the art dealer's safe, and help Slackjaw find Crawley. I got all five runes, all five boat charms. Bone charms, boat charms. And I got the three paintings. And I still somehow missed out on 2,000 bucks. I don't know. Overall chaos was low. Dead bodies found five. That's because rockets started flying, bro. But that's going to be the end of this video. Okay. Yeah, that's going to be the end of this video. I'll see y'all in the next one. And y'all stay awesome.